I'm Kristen Trepanier. I was born and raised in Alabama, small town. Decided to join the Marine Corps when I was 18 years old. I wanted to change. I just wanted something different with my life. I was feeling a little nomadic and a little spur of the moment, and I wanted to see what I was made of, so I joined the Marine Corps. I was an aviation electronics technician for a while, which a lot of people, they don't really see that. When they look at me, it's kind of like a really kind of thing. I got to travel a little bit. I went to Japan and I had a blast. It's crazy how much you can work and play. It was a great place, it's a great city. I had a fabulous time. In reference to the water, I grew up on the lake. It's a family vacation spot. We love to go out. I've been fishing since I was this tall. It's a fabulous pastime of mine. A friend of mine and I, we were out in the woods. It was a nice, in Alabama, we like to go out in the woods and clearings in the woods and have like parties and people like turn off their radio, stuff like that. We're all like dancing, stuff like that. And obviously there's no bathrooms out there. And a friend of mine was like, need to go to the bathroom. So I'm like, all right, we'll go out in the woods. And we go out there and she's like, I don't want to get anything on my pants, so hold my pants. And I was like, okay. And mid-pee, I ran off with her pants. She was forced to come out with no pants on so she could get them back. I don't know why these stories have to do with peeing in the woods, but I myself, when I was in boot camp, we were on a hike and there were males with us, and males were told to go to the right side of the road and off into the woods to go use the bathroom, with females were told to go to the left and out into the woods to use the bathroom. And it was kind of like an overcast day and the sun was kind of moving in and out, you know, lighting up different areas and stuff like that. And try to do a business and use the bathroom, and Mr. Sunshine decides to just glorify me and all of my glory there. That was pretty embarrassing considering that you have dual genders out there. That was kind of memorable, I'd say. I would love to be in a film because I think it's amazing that you can just be like a chameleon and change who you are to like get a message across to other people. I love to sing too, and I think it just revolves centrally about like feeling something and then sharing it with other people to get that out of them, like to, you know, to show them laughter, sadness, or, you know, to just evoke emotion and to get it reciprocated from someone else is just a great thing to share between people.